shut us down about an hour ago, but we